Hi Australia, I'm Liz Gardner and my sport is aerial skiing. The 2010 Winter Games will be my second Olympic Games. I started aerial skiing at 19 at Mount Buller, and I love aerial skiing because it is of the adrenaline rush. It's a thrill-seeking sport. My hardest training session is probably in the summertime when we have to train up to 40 jumps a day, walking up at least 80 stairs every single time. And my best stack would probably be my second day ever on skis that I actually skied into a lift pole in Mount Buller. I couldn't travel anywhere without my Vegemite these days. My favourite TV show at the moment, it's a tricky one, I don't watch much TV, but it would have to be the all-time favourite of Seinfeld. I love being Australian because there's nowhere in the world where people are as friendly as Australians. My proudest achievement is probably making the 2006 Olympic team and also competing triples for the first time last year. When I'm cold and hungry, stay out of my way because I'm not a nice person to be around. The coldest temperature I've skied in is probably a balmy negative 50 degrees. I don't recommend that. The general public doesn't know that I'm actually training to be a primary school teacher.